food. Call 1-800-JENNY20 today.
Jenny Craig. It works.
I got a new attitude.
All rise.
When Rosie O'Donnell takes the bench, there's disorder in the court.
Open, not broken.
It's very touching.
I thought I was ready to rule on this matter, but then I got a little...
This is not normal judicial behavior.
All new Judging Amy, CBS Tonight.
Stay with CBS 2 News for complete coverage of the elections tonight.
It's back with a new dance category, the all-new Star Search, live CBS Wednesday and Friday.
To absent friends.
Oh, they'll be here, you know. You know, Lily, it's very hard for her to get out of the house. Now she's got the new baby. And...
Yeah, well, Dusty's staying in a hotel. What's his excuse?
Mm. Sure, he'll have one. I'll be sweet. I'll be nice. He's a great guy. Oh, everybody loves him. He's not here because he wants to break up my sister's marriage or monopolize all your time. No, he's coming back because he loves Oakdale. Oh, yeah, of course. What?
I want you to run away with me, love. Got you.
I got you.
How was that? I probably should have kissed her, right?
Really
be my guest.
It. Don't even think about it.
I'll relax, Rose. Dusty doesn't bite.
Mm.
Caffeine stopped working a couple of hours ago.
You've been here all night?
Allison turned herself in, and we've been waiting to get in front of a judge.
You should have called me, Hal.
Oh, I had to be here anyway. Emily's in there with Susan and Allison.
Yeah, I hear they want to try her as an adult.
Oh, the good news just keeps on a coming.
Well, I'll do what I can to get Evelyn to back down.
Look, Jack, I know this is your case.
And you don't want any part of this, trust me, with Barbara kicking up dust.
She showed up at the house with Slocum and Thompson.
Yeah, I heard. Listen, you concentrate on Will. Leave Allison to me.
Lieutenant Munsonhaus, I heard Allison turn herself in. I'd like to talk to her, if that's okay.
Listen, Chris, I came down on you pretty hard at the hospital the other day. I know you caught a lot of flack for digging into Will's case, but you were right. Now my boy's in the clear because of you. We owe you.
Sure. Hold on.
She's been up all night. How can she make a good impression on no sleep?
The judge isn't going to care what I look like.
But he is going to care about your attitude. And if you're all cranky and exhausted, you might say something. You might snap and say something you don't mean.
I'm not going to snap at anybody or say anything stupid, okay? Word of honor. Did you even know I had a word of honor in me?
A woman who didn't like breakfast in bed.
Well, those crumbs.
Sweetness? Thought you were having a physical therapy session.
I was.
Where's Gloria?
Are you all right? You look a little tired.
I didn't get much sleep. I kept thinking about Aaron. I saw him the other night.
When?
How was it?
Confusing. He was in the gazebo and he... He admitted he let Allison kiss him.
He did a lot more than that. He slept with her. You saw her yourself.
No, I said I saw them together. Sleeping. Well, he said it was a setup. That he passed out and Allison must have, yeah. I don't know, crawled in there with
him. Come on.
Well, I wouldn't put it past her. I mean, look what she's done. She lied about the fire, about Will, about Aaron. I mean, who's to say she's not lying about this, too?
So you believe him?
All I know is that when I look at Aaron, I see them lying there. I don't want to see him anymore. It just feels too awful. And no, please, I'm sorry. I just need to be alone.
So much for Aaron Snyder.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Ah, she's not going to take him back.
And if she finds out that Allison's setting up?
Now, Allison has her own reasons for wanting the world to think she slept with him. What is she going to say? Yeah.
Hi, Craig. Is Rosanna there? This is Emma.
Emma? How nice to hear your voice. Yes, Rosanna's right here.
Hello, is everything okay?
Yes, everything's fine. I'm at Lily's, and I was just about ready to give the baby a bath, and I thought maybe if you'd like to give me a hand.
Oh, that sounds like a bribe if I've ever heard one.
Does it?
Emma, you know that I would love to see you under any circumstance. So thank you for the invitation. I will be right over.
Well, she's on her way over. The rest is up to you.
As the World Turns is brought to you by Zantac 75. Fast heartburn relief right when you need it.
Oh.
What's the matter, Frank?
Why'd I eat that pizza?
You love pizza.
I knew I'd get heartburn.
Didn't you start taking that prescription?
Yeah, but it won't kick in fully till tomorrow.
You have heartburn tonight.
Oh!
The leading prescription can take up to a day or more to fully work. It's not for occasional heartburn. Zantac 75 works fast, right when you need it. Even at night, when heartburn can be at its worst. Zantac, fast heartburn relief for people who hate to wait.
Oh!
Bob, you're snoring. Bob?
Can you lose weight and still live your life?
No problem. Slim Fast made it very easy.
I never felt deprived of anything, and I was losing weight.
Hey, we're talking choices.
Rich, creamy shakes, meal on the go bars.
Slim Fast has snack bars. You can take it anywhere.
Now let's talk taste.
Oh my gosh, the Slim Fast shakes are so delicious.
Just like a chocolate milkshake from an ice cream store, Slim Fast worked great for me.
And it just works for me.
And it felt like I was doing it the right way.
Slim Fast, it's your life. Feed it right.
Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Anything you can do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Look at that. Oxy Booster got out iodine, ketchup, and nothing else. Tide with bleach got out everything.
Yes, I can.
You're 2 years old, which means you're developing a strong sense of self. This week, yourself is a superhero. You're wearing Pampers Easy Ups. They go up easy, and they fit just like underwear. To you, they're super underwear. Easy Ups, inspired by toddlers, created by Pampers.
Wish you could undo what you do to your hair every week? Brushing, blow drying, styling, sun and wind. Pantene Deep Fortifying Treatment undoes the damage. The stress-activated provitamin complex undoes up to 3 months of daily damage in just 3 minutes, restoring healthy shine. Undo the damage with Pro-V Deep Fortifying Treatment. Pantene Damage Reversal. That's the beauty of health.
Tonight, Dee's got stupid human tricks.
I bet this drives the chicks crazy.
Plus, Grammy's big winner, Norah Jones, and Sharon Osbourne tonight.
Planning your dream wedding on a shoestring budget.
Tomorrow on The Early Show.
I'm so sorry that we're late.
Worth the wait.
Oh, thank you.
And who is this married man with five children?
Yeah. We're ready to go out the door, and then Natalie decided that she was hungry again.
Look at you.
What?
What have you been doing, lifting weights?
Yeah, they're called Luke, Faith, and Natalie. Good to see you. How you been?
Great. Good to see you, too. We're good friends.
Look, I turned myself in, or I would have, if Hal's ex-wife hadn't showed up. That's got to count for something, right?
Well, of course, I will stress to the judge that you're cooperating and that you admit to setting the fire, but I...
I think you may need to prepare yourself. This may take some time.
But we've already been here all night.
Look, we're lucky she wasn't locked up in a holding cell, Mom.
But once I get in front of the judge, I can get out on bail, right?
That's my goal.
How can they hold her? She's a minor.
Yeah, but she's being tried as an adult.
Tried? They can't put her on trial if she's already admitted it.
Look, I think what Emily's saying, and she does have a point, is that the rules are a little different.
Oh, look. We all acknowledge that Allison made a mistake. She's come forward to say exactly that. She's going to have to do, obviously, some counseling, make some restitution.
Mom, you don't have a say in this.
Why are you being so negative?
I'm not being negative. I'm just saying that this is all out of our hands.
They can't possibly put a 17-year-old girl in jail with a with no regard for her background and her schooling.
You know, I think we're getting way ahead of ourselves here. Come.
The judge is almost ready for you.
Oh.
Thank you. Okay.
There must be something we can do.
You are, Susan. You're supporting her and loving her.
Yeah, you have a brush. Give me a brush.
Here's me.
Watch your... Watch your hair.
Mom.
Okay.
Mom.
Well, hold still.
I'm not too.
Yes, you are.
Yes, it's okay. You'll be okay. Oh, my God.
I know. Of course it is. There. God, you're all beautiful. The judge will probably sentence you to the cover of In Style.
Do you think covers count as community service?
Susan, could I have a word?
Listen to me. Tom is an incredible lawyer. You're gonna make bail.
You don't have to fake it with me, Em. They look at my record, I'm a loser.
You are not a loser.
I'm gonna get the max. There's no way around it.
I've gone up against the powers that be more than once, and I haven't always been right. But if you don't trust yourself, what have you got?
That's why I'm here. I'm worried about Allison. When we found her in Chicago, she was so scared.
Chicago?
Didn't Emily tell you?
Dad and I were in Chicago.
Together?
Yes, together. Went to see a doctor about you.
Am I okay?
Oh. No, you're better than okay. You didn't start that fire. Allison confessed.
She said she started the fire?
And blamed you and Aaron Snyder.
Is she gonna go to jail?
Well, they're trying to sort out her situation. And I think they will, with your help.
My help? Why would they need my help?
Well, you're very fond of Allison, aren't you?
I guess.
And you don't want to see her make another mistake, do you?
No.
Well, then won't you help me? Help her? You'll do that, won't you?
Hello, hello, hello. Don't you look pretty?
Oh,
what a beautiful coat.
You. Cupid was kind.
Oh.
Did you hear? Allison Stewart turned herself in.
Yes.
It's all over the radio.
Jack called me.
Hmm. Aaron, I didn't realize you'd be here.
I asked Grandma to call you. I figured Craig would hang up on me.
I felt you should hear what Aaron has to say.
All right.
Rosanna, I know you care about Lucy. And I know she's really glad that you guys have been working things out. It's good. She trusts you.
I hope so.
Well, I need your help. You gotta make her believe that I didn't sleep with Allison.
You're not Gloria.
Very observant.
Well, I'm thrilled to see you anyway, Jack. How's Carly? I understand you may or may not be a proud papa.
Yes, well, the one saving grace in all this, Craig, is that when I walked, she turned to Mike and not you.
Well, any port in a storm, eh, sailor? But the important thing is she turns to me for the important stuff. Her
yes.
Career, money.
Well, I'm here on police business. I'd like to speak to Lucy.
I'm afraid that's not possible.
Why not?
Because, sweetness, you have a physical therapy session.
Gloria calls. She's running late.
Is this about Allison?
Yes, it is. She turned herself in last night.
The fire, right?
She's being arraigned this morning and tried as an adult.
Are you serious? Well, Jack, what does this have to do with my daughter?
Just want to ask her a few questions about various statements Allison made in St. Louis.
Lucy has had some trouble with her memory since the accident, Jane.
But I've remembered what Allison told me.
Yes, you made a lot of progress, and I don't want you to set it back. All right, which is what could happen if you get pressured here. Jack, I'm afraid I can't let you do this.
I think I should tell him what I know.
Not until you're recovered.
After what she told me, Craig, we can talk about this here. I can bring her down to the station.
No, I'll be happy to talk to you, Detective Snyder. Right here, right now.
All right. Keep it to a minimum.
So, Lucy, why don't you tell me what happened in St. Louis?
Well, Allison and I were arguing about Aaron, about who had done more for him. And that's when she blurted out something about setting the fire. I was so horrified. I mean, everything we had gone through. Anyway, she admitted she set the fire to make Aaron look good so he wouldn't have to go back to Seattle.
So she and Aaron?
No, Aaron knew nothing about it.
So it was after she admitted starting the fire that you ran into the street?
Yeah. Lieutenant Munson was trying to arrest Aaron, and I wanted to tell him that Aaron was innocent. So I guess I didn't see the trolley until it was too late.
Well, thanks, Lucy. The DA may want to talk to you.
Absolutely not.
Why are you being this way? Don't you want the truth to come out?
When I brought Alice home, Ralph and Ed weren't exactly thrilled. Purina Cat Chow understood. Great nutrition is just the beginning. Their cat expert shared insights and experiences that helped me bring everybody closer together.
Physical, emotional, complete, at any age. That's the Purina Cat Chow way of life. Did you know kittens need extra protein to build strong muscles? Feed your kitten Purina Kitten Chow brand, the first step towards a healthy way of life.
$50 bid. Can I get a 55? Ooh, give me 55. Come on, I'll give me 55. I got a 125. Give me 125. Come on, I'll give you 125. I need a 125.
I've always talked fast. I got a $100 bid. I want loved antiques. Then I got sick and I had to go on chemo. Doctor told me I might become anemic, maybe feel weak, but it slowed me right down. For the first time in 30 years, I was too tired to work.
Time to go, Charlie.
I had to get my strength back. I asked my doctor about Procrit.
Procrit is for chemotherapy-related anemia in patients with most kinds of cancer. If you're on chemo and too tired to do the things you used to do, talk to your doctor about Procrit. Procrit helps rebuild red blood cells, and more red blood cells can mean more strength.
It's good to see you, Charlie. Good to be back.
Procrit is proven and safe. In studies, only diarrhea and edema occurred more often with Procrit than placebo.
Okay, folks. Let's go.
Call now and learn how Procrit can help you get back the strength you need. Your strength for living.
Yep, I got two speeds. Fast and faster.
He's so small.
If you want your little fella to grow up big and strong, he's gonna need the right nutrition.
Just like me.
If you're concerned your child isn't getting adequate nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure. It's an excellent source of protein, vitamins, and minerals children need for healthy growth.
This tastes good.
Pediasure. Complete balanced nutrition for your little fella.
Look, Mom, he's getting bigger.
Introducing new 3-in-1 pillar candles from Glade. Starlit Garden has three individual fragrance layers. Moonflower, Lemon Lily, and Jade Orchid. Each designed to blend beautifully from one scent to the next, so you can enjoy three spellbinding fragrances in one enchanting candle. New Glade 3-in-1 candles, because three scents are better than one.
Now, Healthy Choice Chicken Noodle Soup has 20% more roasted white meat chicken, hearty noodles, and tender slices of carrots and celery.
So it's rich in flavor, not salt.
So make the delicious choice. Make it Healthy Choice.
Know what can give our age away as much as wrinkles? Loss of firmness. Neutrogena Visibly Firm, the only moisturizer that replenishes copper. The collagen-building mineral essential for firm skin. Want to be firmer here, here, here? I do. Neutrogena Visibly Firm.
My gosh, what's going on with you?
Oh. Holden, have you cleaned out the stables?
Oh, not anymore. Oh, thank you. That feels so much better. Tell you, do kids get heavier?
No, parents, they just get older.
Not you or your wife. She's as pretty as ever.
We should order, everyone.
Rose thinks I'm gonna run away with you, Lil.
As long as you take the kids.
Oh.
You can have her.
Thanks.
I talked to Luke, and in LA she is fast asleep.
Why is it she only sleeps when I'm not there? I had her at my mother's last week, and she slept for 4 hours straight.
How is Lucinda anyway? Is she, has she coming around to, accept you as a fit husband for her daughter?
Sure. Just last week.
Well, she still writes to me, "Dear Dusty, when are you gonna come back and rescue my daughter from a life of bliss?" Seriously, I'm so happy for the two of you. Cheers. To Lily and Olden.
Old friends.
To new ventures.
Rose is opening a beauty salon.
She's obviously an expert on the subject.
And she's a whiz at business. She worked at Worldwide, and the profits went through the roof.
Really? Why'd you leave the fast lane, Rose?
I was good at it, but I wanted something that was just my own.
You and me both, but Holden stole her away. Lily, is there any chance you'd take me back? Please, is there room at the house?
Oh.
I'll share my drink with you.
Well, I was out of town myself. I was in Chicago, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, I know. Emily tried to reach you. Allison had apparently gone to see her dad, who wasn't around. Not unusual from what I hear. Anyway, when we finally tracked her down, she was scared to death.
Chris? I'm very grateful to you. Emily told me about that scary guy you found with Allison.
No, he backed off as soon as we got there. There was some jerk hitting on Allison.
Hitting on her? Sounds like he could have kidnapped her if Chris hadn't saved the day.
Allison, how you doing?
What are you doing here?
Just came to check in on you.
I think we should head on over to the hearing room.
You mind if I tag along?
Sure. Unless, can they make you testify against me that I said I wasn't going to run away and then I did?
I don't think so.
I think the judge will understand your need to speak with your father.
Like he even cares.
You've got so many fans, Allison. You don't know what to do with all of them.
What do you say? Let's get this show on the road, huh?
Okay. Come on. Hey,
Emily.
I'll call you after the arraignment.
Why didn't you tell me she was in Chicago?
Sweetness, the truth has come out. Allison has confessed, and you've corroborated her confession. So unless she decides to plead innocent, I can't imagine there's going to be a trial, do you, Jenny?
It's not my call, Craig.
But if there is, then wouldn't...
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it. All right. Jack, unless there's something else.
If the case does go to trial, you'll receive a subpoena to testify.
I'll be happy to testify.
Well, thank you for your cooperation, Lucy. Craig?
Why are you being so protective of Allison?
I'm protecting you, sweetness. You don't know nothing about trials. The photographers, the reporters, the lawyers trying to break you down. It's awful under the best circumstances, and you're still recovering.
But if it did go to trial, it wouldn't be for months. I'll be fine.
I appreciate you wanting to do the right thing, sweetness. It's very brave of you. But do you really want to testify against your best friend?
Best friend? You want me to be friends with a girl who set a fire and blamed it on someone else? Allison put me in this wheelchair, and you want me to be her friend? I wouldn't trust Allison if she was the last person on Earth.
You're right, sweetness. She is not to be trusted. Thank you for reminding me.
Where are you going?
Tie up a loose end.
The
Does it have to be all or nothing? With Almay One Coat Mascara, you can get both. 100% thicker lashes, no clumps. So while you're getting nothing, you're getting it all. One Coat Mascara from Almay. Hypoallergenic.
Why should you keep a few boxes of Jell-O Instant Pudding around the house? Because it's only 5 minutes to homemade. Because do we really have to say anything? Jell-O Instant Pudding. Because it's magic.
Sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much, and I have to close my eyes and hide.
Why do people love Geico?
I want to hold you till I die, till we both break down.
Because 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Till the fear in me subsides.
Think we could save it?
Quick. Get the oxygen.
ZN stains killing your carpet? Save it with new Woolite OxyDeep, the only spray that's oxygen activated to permanently remove ZN stains better. OxyDeep cleans deep. New from Woolite.
Right now at TGI Fridays, two can share an appetizer and pick two of Friday's favorite entrees from our special menu for just $19.99. It's one delicious deal. Hey!
When dry, itchy skin is unbearable, where do you go for relief? Introducing Lanacane Body Lotion. So effective, it's in the itch care aisle. It's medicated to relieve the cause of dry, itchy skin. Combined with skin-soothing vitamins, this is the Lanacane for all over the body. It helps heal itch-causing dryness, bringing relief that lasts and lasts, even through a long winter's nap. Lanacane Body Lotion. So effective, it's in the itch care aisle.
In my 30s, I tried many things for my headaches. Then I turned to Bayer aspirin and the pain went away. In my 40s, I started getting bad back pain and Bayer came through again. Now I have arthritis in my knees and I still depend on Bayer. Bayer goes to work right at the site of pain and inflammation. Nothing's proven to work better. For relief I can always count on, there's still no better choice than Bayer. And aspirin is the only pain reliever that can help save your life.
Bayer. Take it for pain, take it for life.
Never know when a 10-year-old will move you or an unknown singer will break through. Star Search discovered them. Now it's back and bigger than ever.
Oh, yeah!
With new comedians, new singers, and a new dance category. Catch the Grammy winners of tomorrow on the all-new Star Search. Live CBS Wednesday and Friday.
Saddam Hussein has finally spoken. And only to Dan Rather. The full interview on 60 Minutes 2, Wednesday at 9, 8 Central.
Hotels.com. The best prices at the best places. Guaranteed.
If you've taken the cholesterol-lowering drug Bacol, then listen to this. Bacol, also known as Cerevastatin, has been pulled from the market due to serious injury and death caused by dangerous side effects. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with rhabdomyolysis, muscle breakdown, kidney failure, or any of these symptoms after taking Bacol, call us now. You may be eligible for cash compensation, but your time is limited. Do not wait. Not sure if your situation qualifies? Call 888-357-1111 for a free consultation.
Want to transform your windows overnight? Get next-day window treatments from Empire today. Shop at home and choose from a great selection of verticals, cellulars, even Hunter Douglas. Our professionals do all the measuring and install your window treatments next day. Save with warehouse direct prices, plus make no payments for a year. Next day window treatments from Empire today. Get the window treatments you've been wanting without the wait.
800-588-2300, Empire!
Another dog attack leaves a 2-year-old in critical condition. The story at 4:30.
All right.
Rosie O'Donnell on an all-new Judging Amy, CBS Tonight.
You know I sympathize, Aaron. I do. And I know that you and Lucy have a very close bond. And it hasn't been easy for either one of you. But I'm sorry, I won't speak to her on your behalf.
Because of Craig?
Well, I won't lie to Craig, no, but that's not the reason why. Lucy is very vulnerable right now.
That's why this is so wrong. Rosanna, she needs me.
Just listen to me for a minute. Her memory is very spotty right now. She's in pain, she still can't walk. And it was very painful for her the other night seeing you and Allison together.
But what Lucy saw is not what she thought. I never touched Allison. It was all Allison's idea to make it look like we were doing something we weren't.
Well, that may be the case, but I don't know that for sure. And Lucy is very fragile. I'm not going to pressure her.
But I was helping her, Rosanna. You know I was.
Yes, I do. But you know what she said before? She trusts me, and I value that. And I won't do anything to compromise that trust. Because if I tried to influence her, I'd be no better than Craig.
Rosanna. Rosanna, Aaron is telling the truth.
You know, I accept that he may believe that he was loyal to Lucy, but he was also drunk that night, and he passed out. The only person who really knows what happened is Allison.
And I have to get Allison to admit the truth.
And you would trust Allison? I certainly wouldn't.
Well, I wouldn't either, but she's in a lot of trouble right now. I'm sure she's looking for a way out.
Where are you going?
To give Allison another chance to do the right thing.
I left you a message.
Call me. And from that, I'm supposed to get that my son is off the hook, that Allison is on the lam.
No,
that...
you were supposed to call me back, which you didn't. Look, I would never deliberately keep anything from you. You know that.
I was in Chicago.
Yeah, with Barbara. Hello.
Oh, so this is about Barbara. No, this is about you not trusting me.
Okay, now that is ridiculous, and you know it. I was worried about Allison. Ask Jack, okay? He set up a wiretap. She called. She was desperate. So I asked my mother to take the boys, and I brought Chris with me in case anything went wrong. We went to Chicago. We found Allison. We came home. End of story.
And the moral of the tale is don't tell Hal because he might lose it and shoot your sister.
I don't want to talk about Allison. She's my friend.
She's also the one that started the fire that put you in a coma.
She didn't mean to.
And she also didn't mean to make you take the blame. She didn't mean for you to spend weeks in a coma.
She was scared.
Do you remember the porcelain blue heron that I used to have on my desk in my office? Yeah. You were 4 years old, and you broke that. And when I asked you about it, what did you say?
That I did it.
Right. You took responsibility. And as I recall, you also did without TV for a couple of days just to make sure that you learned not to run through the house. But I was very proud of you.
Mom, I just want to go home.
Okay, honey, and we'll do that. As soon as I fill out all the paperwork, I will take you to your dad's house.
You promise?
Yes, if that's where you want to go, that's where I will take you. But we do have to talk about Allison. She needs help. She needs to learn to take responsibility.
Why can't her mom teach her that?
Would that she could. Anyway, I want you to help me do that one thing, all right?
Help you with what, Barbara?
Now, we've got to be able to reach some sort of accommodation.
Allison pleads to arson, and I'll consider dropping the
arson. She never intended to burn down the barn. She was trying to create a romantic scenario involving Aaron Snyder as the hero. She creates a little smoke.
A little smoke.
The rescue. Come on, it wasn't malicious. She didn't know anybody was in the barn. She never intended.
She lit oil-soaked rags and threw it into a pile of hay. If that's not intentional, I don't know what is.
Well, we all know what she did was wrong. Whatever her motives, it was very reckless. It was short-sighted. But she's still a child.
Well, that's the problem, Doctor. Dr. Stewart, she's not a child.
But you can't call her an adult, can you? I mean, she's still trying to figure out her life. What she needs is therapy and support and an opportunity to turn her life around. She's willing to do that. Please, please, don't take this away.
Look, I know this is difficult for all of you, but the law is clear.
For adults, yes. But Dr. Stewart's right. Allison's not an adult. She's an adolescent. And adolescent nervous systems are immature. They lack impulse control and judgment. That's what we're talking about here, an impulsive, foolish act.
Allison belongs in family court.
Tom, I'm not going to argue venue with you, and there's plenty of precedent.
You sentence her as an adult, you might as well tear up her future because she won't have one.
I'm Craig Montgomery.
I know who you are, Mr. Montgomery.
Good. Then you don't mind if I have a word with the young lady?
He lays a hand on me. Bust him.
5 minutes.
Thank you.
What do you want?
I want to make sure you're all right.
I'm so on to you. You're here because you heard I was going to be in front of a judge, and you're afraid that it might come out about you and me trying to get Lucy to hate Aaron.
Who'd believe you?
Lucy?
Lucy told me not to believe a word you say because you're a liar.
You know what I'm going to do if I go to jail? Spend all my time figuring out how to make you pay.
Now, Allison, I make a much better friend than enemy.
You're going to buy me a judge? Because that I could use. That could make me forget all the conversations we had about setting Aaron up.
Why don't I buy myself a warden? Make sure your prison cell isn't lonely. Or Emily could lose her job. Or Susan her license. You know what I mean? Good. Have a nice day.
Aaron!
Aaron! Allison, you lucky girl, you. Huh?
How's Lucy?
She's better than ever. Allison, good luck.
What was he doing here?
I don't know. He was just coming down the corridor and he wanted to see how I was. Who cares? The important thing is that you're here.
Well, I'm not here for you, Allison. You have to fix that mess you made. Tell Lucy that nothing happened between us.
If it has an outside, it has an inside. And what's inside can go outside. No other diaper stops leaks better than Huggies Ultra Trim diapers. Huggies lock wetness away to keep a baby's mind on what's in front of him, not what's behind him. Huggies, because there's a lot of life to absorb.
The Home Depot is more than a store. It's where you go when you need to know how. It's a classroom where the know-how is free and the homework is fun. It's a greenhouse of ideas, a toolbox, a library, a place full of possibilities. It's a name you know, and some you've only just met. Home Depot is the stuff of dreams, or decks, or doghouses. It's a Saturday morning well spent. It's someone who knows the answer or knows exactly where to find it. When you want to make every dollar work, it's important to know how to get the guaranteed low price every day and not just a promise. It's more than a store. It's the one place that can take you from wondering how to knowing how. Home Depot. You can do it. We can help.
Healthy Choice Mixed Grills. We start with lean, tender chicken breast, then grill to sear in flavor. Add a generous portion of crisp, tasty vegetables and serve with a tangy barbecue dipping sauce. Healthy Choice, created to satisfy your appetite to eat right.
For itchy patches of dry winter skin, moisturizers can't always cut it. Try Cortisone 10 Plus.
Among these, only Cortisone 10 Plus has 10 moisturizers, plus the power of Cortisone 10 to stop itch and help heal.
Try Cortisone 10 Plus.
It's hard to lose your best friend, especially when it's your son. To go from being the hero to the villain, I've become the snoop, the spy. I pry into his life. He says, I'll never treat my son like this. And I think, if you love him, you will.
Justice for All Tuesday. One of America's nuclear weapons is missing.
Chief, tube number two is empty.
And you'll never guess where it is.
Torpedo in the water.
Oh, my God. All new JAG. Then, on The Guardian.
She has a serious injury to her brain.
She's another day closer to spending the rest of her life in a coma.
Who is going to love her after I die?
If you're not going to be the way you were,
you can just let go.
All new Guardian. All new JAG. CBS Tonight.
Thank you.
Gloria said she saw you on the way in.
Mm. How's Lucy?
Gloria's putting her through her paces. Mm. So, what's going on with Emma?
Erin was there.
At Emma's?
At Lily's. Emma was babysitting.
And did he ask you to intercede on his behalf?
Yes, he did.
And what did you tell him?
I told him that I would not lie to you, that he would have to sort out his relationship with Lucy on his own.
He has no relationship with Lucy.
Be that as it may or not, I believe that he was not lying, that perhaps there was no sexual relationship with Allison.
Yeah, whatever, but it's beside the point, don't you think?
I don't think so. I'm just trying to warn you. The truth might come out. I mean, especially now that Allison has turned herself in and she has a taste for confessing. Who knows what she might say? And with Erin Preston...
No, I already talked to the pouting little princess down at the courthouse. She's not going to try and implicate me.
Did Erin see you with her?
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. She knows what's going to happen if she tries to cross me. It's all under control.
I don't think so. Lucy is very unhappy.
It's your own fault, Allison. All of it, the fire, the barn.
Yeah, I know, I'm a terrible person.
Look, I don't know why you did what you did.
Yeah, you do. I'm not blaming you, I'm just saying it's bad enough that you're rubbing my face in it.
So here's your chance to clean it all up.
By talking to Lucy? I don't think so.
Fine.
No, wait, Erin, I can't run after you, I'm in custody. He's licensed to kill. It's not that I don't want to work things out with her, but I can't. She doesn't even like me anymore.
I'm not asking you to make friends with her. Just tell her the truth.
That you kissed me and you liked it?
No, you kissed me. And she already knows about that because I told her.
Fine, I'll tell her that I kissed you and you liked it.
Allison! Can you stop screwing around? You're in a lot of trouble here. Don't you want to do something right for once?
Why do you think I set the barn on fire? I wanted to do something good for you. I was trying to help you.
Fine. You want to help me? Talk to Lucy.
You know, the guys are going to think you got designs on your husband.
No, I would just like to murder him in private. Number one.
Here we go.
I would never think you'd shoot my sister. Do you have a temper? Yes. Were you a tad obsessive about Erin Snyder? Yes. But you're not a violent man or an angry man. You just drive me nuts sometimes.
So that accounts for it.
Listen, Emily, I can understand you're wanting to break the news in person, but why not meet me in Chicago? We could have looked for her together. Was there a number two?
I didn't want to meet with you. Okay, that's the truth. In fact, I didn't want to say anything to you until I found Allison, because I tried that one-on-one thing with you. Remember Thanksgiving? I went to see you. I begged you to come home. I begged you to ease up.
So, like I said, you didn't trust me.
No, I didn't trust Allison. I was afraid she'd take one look at you and bolt.
You may be right.
Don't you... None of this matters. None of this is important. I mean, the only thing that is... I mean, all of this is because of you. She, the way you reacted when you saw her, the way you handled the arrest. Mm. You know, she looked at you and she knew that you cared about her. I think that's why she was able to turn herself in, you know? That's why she realizes that she's gonna be punished and she has to grow up. She respects you.
Well, she did her part too, you know, coming forward.
No, you did your part.
Well, I did.
You protected her.
What I could, Emily, but, you know, there may be a limit. I wouldn't count Barbara out yet.
Oh, you do not have to tell me about Barbara.
Well, at least Will's in the clear. That may help.
You know what? I don't ever want you to think that I don't trust you. I may choose to do things on my own from time to time, but...
Me too.
You are where I park my life. My heart. I mean, come on, I brought Daniel to live with us. He adores you. And we've had our bumps along the way, right? But we knew that going in. And we've got history and baggage and all kinds of people gunning for us. I mean, it's a miracle we still like each other. we do still like each other.
Did that answer your question?
Oh, if I didn't have to go down to that courthouse right now.
Ah, that's what they all say. Boom. I'll see you later.
Count on it.
Oh! Well, this has been fun, bud. We really should get home, right?
Yes, but we will see you tomorrow night.
Oh, you don't have to throw me a party.
But we want to do that. Everybody in town's going to want to see you.
And since we couldn't invite all of Oakdale into our living room...
Almost, but we decided to have it at Java Underground. That wasn't there when you were here last time, so do you know where it is?
Yeah, no, it's okay. I'll find it. Good. I'm sure I'll uncover every secret that this town has to offer. It'll be like I never left. I can't believe it. We're all here together. Back in Oakdale.
Yeah, you especially. After the life you've had, why not retire in Paris or Mallorca, whatever?
You retired?
No, I'm taking a break.
No, he's being modest. Our old pal here made a killing in the market, and he used that money to set up an investment house where he made another killing. So now he's just weighing his options. Fishing or skiing?
And I'd trade it all for a wife and family. I would. You guys have the life. You've made good choices. You've done what's important. You didn't chase the stupid stuff.
Still, it's gotta be pretty exciting, you know, all that wheeling and dealing.
No, it's overrated.
He's right. I mean, Holden, you can see what you created. You got your wife and your kids, and you got all those beautiful horses. Chasing money. That's why I left Worldwide.
That's well said.
Thank you.
You better be careful, Rose. I might fall in love with you, too. Check, please.
No, you're the guest, please.
No, you're taking care of the champagne tomorrow. This one is on me.
They stink!
Gilbert Gottfried is mad.
Veggies smell rotten!
He stored his veggies in a bargain zipper bag, and now they're...
garbage!
Gilbert, you should have used new Glad bags. The only bags with Fresh Protect technology to help keep these veggies fresher longer.
The only one?
Yep, smell.
Nice. Okay, I'll take the Glad bags.
Not so fast, Paula!
Don't get mad. Get Glad to help keep foods fresher.
Why make X-Lax your milk of magnesia? It has the mint flavor Phillips users prefer. It's the only one that comes in chocolate and raspberry cream and guarantees relief by 8 a.m. or your money back. Gentle, cramp-free X-Lax milk of magnesia. The right choice. Agree or it's free.
Mom, this chicken's the best.
My mouth said wow, but my head said... how?
New One-Step Seasonings. In less than 30 minutes, One-Step turns three ingredients into something amazing. It's new from McCormick, the taste you trust.
Lesson one. Did you know typical hairball formulas contain more than twice the fiber of ordinary adult cat diets? That much fiber helps remove hairballs, but it can also carry away valuable nutrients. That's why Purina One Advanced Nutrition Hairball Formula has new technology that helps control hairballs with a third less fiber, so more nutrients can stay in your cat. Purina One brand. One can make a difference.
The color of being good to yourself? Hydrian's Hair Color. Hydrian's deep moisturizing color cream doesn't dry out your hair. It saturates every strand with colors so lush and radiant, it turns even your gray gorgeous. Hydrian's from Clairol.
You're 2 years old, developing a strong sense of self. This week, your self is a superhero, wearing Pampers Easy Ups. They fit like real underwear. Super underwear. Easy Ups, created by Pampers.
Ensure
friendship.
Ensure
laughter.
Ensure
tears.
Ensure
victory.
Millions of healthy people are discovering Ensure. One glass gives you complete balanced nutrition when you can't have foods like these. Ensure
family. Wonder life.
Ensure to your health. Now with Lutein to help support the health of your eyes.
They called him the preppy killer. Robert Chambers did 15 years for Jennifer Levin's death. Now, breaking his silence, his first interview.
I've been a bad person. Am I a monster? No. Because if I were a monster, I wouldn't care. But I do.
48 Hours investigates, Wednesday.
Tick-tock there, gorgeous.
Wow, you hear that? You call me gorgeous. You should come around more often, Dusty.
Tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night. Good.
Okay, I'm gonna get the car.
Okay, right there. And you, I would like you to maybe do something with my hair for the party. Yeah, I got an idea.
Hey, listen, Dusty. When Rose and I get married...
You set a date? No.
Well, we're working on it. Working on it.
Good.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Both of you.
All right.
Okay, good night.
All right, I should call Will. Watch her, make sure she doesn't steal the silverware.
Hey,
so, do I pass the test?
Well, Lily loved you. Told him. Paul.
And what about Rose? You think we can be friends?
Lynn, we weren't expecting you.
So I see. Well, Will, I'm sure your mother has shared the good news with you. The reason you couldn't remember setting the fire is you didn't do it. You were lighting matches, and that's dangerous. And maybe not the best way to handle your feelings. But you're not responsible for that fire.
I guess so.
So your mom wanted you to help her with something?
Well, I think he looks awfully pale. Don't you think so? He's been in here for so long. And I know I was pressuring him a little bit. He's such a stickler for the rules. I just thought maybe I could take him outside for a walk.
Well, Will's right about the rules. We don't tend to let patients go outside in the middle of February.
Oh, I know that. It's just that it's so beautiful outside. And I know it's very cold, but I could bundle him up. So what do you say, Lynn? May I take my son for a walk?
Of course she's unhappy. She just found her boyfriend in bed with her best friend. But she'll get over it as soon as she's up and walking.
But if she doesn't walk, Gloria thinks she's depressed. She's not focusing on her exercises the way she used to.
She's 17. She'll mope around for a few days and then she'll snap out of it.
And what if she doesn't? What if this thing with Aaron keeps her from focusing on her therapy? It could have dire physical consequences.
Rosanna, how many boyfriends did you have at her age?
432.
And you survived?
Well, 431 of them, but the first one, the true love, the first love.
Are we talking about Mike Kasnoff?
We're talking about Aaron and Lucy.
All right, so you fell for Mike Kasnoff and you survived. All's well. And Lucy will recover too. Mark my words, we'll take her on a trip in a month or two. She'll run down a beach and fall for the first lifeguard she sees. Huh? Don't worry.
It's not that I don't understand your frustration. Adolescents are difficult to handle.
Hey, I'll take them over interns any day.
Evelyn, Chris means no disrespect. We're all just trying to figure out a way to salvage Allison's future.
She set fire to a barn in which two children were playing, injuring both of them, one of which lingered in a coma for weeks. She allowed Aaron Snyder, the same Aaron Snyder who she purportedly loves, to be arrested for the crime, and then she breaks him out of jail and runs. She helped cause Lucy Montgomery's accident, and she even allowed Will Munson to be placed in a psych ward.
And she acknowledges all of that.
We are asking for compassion. Evelyn, there's got to be some program we can get this kid into.
I'm sorry, Tom. We don't have a prayer. I'm going to jail, Aaron, and Lucy's in a wheelchair. How am I supposed to talk to her?
You'll get bail.
Says who? I'm a flight risk. The only way I'd get bail is... Never mind.
What?
No. You don't care about me.
Allison, what? What do you need?
Testify for me, Aaron.
Tell them that the only reason I set the fire was because I love you. Do that, and I'll tell Lucy the truth.
They are the captains of cavity prevention, the heroes of healthy smiles, armed to the teeth with more high-tech tools than ever before. The dental experts at Oral-B, creating the one brand of toothbrush that's as innovative as they are. The one brand that's leading the way to a future of dental dreams come true. Now, is it any wonder, when asked what brand of toothbrush they use themselves, more dentists open up wide and say, Oral-B. Brush like a dentist.
You know when you feel the weight of sadness. You may feel exhausted.